Alright, you want to start off with a flathead screwdriver like this. You'll find two slits right here on the mask. You can put the screwdriver in the slits and pop off one side.
Go a little bit lower.
And move to the other side. And pop.